Doing a visual check, starting off with a front tyre and a cover missing. Also front tyre, tread depth's good. Slight damage to outer edge of alloy. Front brake pads 5mm in amber. Rear brake pads 4 and 3mm in red require replacement. That's going to play away from front suspension components. Under engine, front diff. Crossed into the near side front suspension components. Signs of power wheel. Tread depth in amber. Slight damage to the outer edge. Transfer case, exhaust, prop shaft still okay, infrared disc leaking, my car's repair kit. Near side rear, suspension components are okay, tread depth good. Oh, tread depth's in amber, slight damage to outer edge. Tread depth in amber. No signs of power wheel. So as far as the cooling short, thank you.